Hello, my name is Louie, and I'm really, really cute.
So today it's just gonna be Max and Louie in the vlog.
I don't know what to say.
Can you come in the vlog?
Louis is sucking on his thumb.
I'm about to suck on my thumb too. Can you come over here? Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So today, Louis is going through a leap and it's been pretty... Apparently I got stuff on my face. It's been a pretty tough time.
So officially his leap started on yesterday.
Yes.
But...
Unofficially, it's been going on for about... Oh, since January 5th.
3 months.
Since the day you were born, my friend. So, the point of this vlog, as you guys saw, the title, the dumbest things that your kids have done. I've been bugging her about it. I've actually been
curious.
For the
past, like, month, Max has been like, we need to ask them what the dumbest thing their kids have done.
Yes. I've got brothers, younger brothers. I was a dumb kid at once, and it's just like, kids do the dumbest things sometimes, and I'm curious what we have to look forward to, because... I don't know. You can just think of like some things that kids have done.
The funniest things. How about the funniest?
Yeah, it can only be funny things. Like not like, oh, my kid burned my house down or something. That's way too serious.
Yeah, I don't know.
Tell us in the comments below what the dumbest thing your kid has done that's funny but dumb. And it was just like, oh, did you have any thought? If you just had an original thought at all, you wouldn't have done that dumb, funny thing, right? So drop a comment. Let us know because we could all use a good laugh right now. And also, go read everyone else's comments and thumbs them up. And whoever gets the most thumbs up, congrats. Your kid did the dumbest thing officially. So that'll be pretty funny. That's just something that, I don't know, I've been wanting to see what all the dumb things that we have to look forward to or not, hopefully.
I'm not looking forward to that.
Kids just do stupid things. Like,
that's how they learn.
For example, here's an example of a dumb thing that a kid did. Back when we had our Lotus Exige, a really fancy car... A neighbor kid, like, I don't know, a block away, I was driving out of the neighborhood, took a snowball, and the snow was just about melted, but there was still, like, little mounds of it, took a snowball and chucked it right at my car. And I'm like, did you think about what you were doing? Like,
really not. What about the dumb thing that you just did, like, 20 minutes ago when I was sitting here with Louie?
Yes, also, and as a part two to this vlog... Do dumb things your husband has done, because I did something really stupid about 20 minutes ago.
Tell them what you did.
Okay, so can you tell them?
No, you tell them.
Okay, fine. So we have a big yoga ball over there, and I was bouncing on it or whatever, and then I picked it up, and I was going to throw it at her or whatever, and then I dropped it behind my back, and then she's like, oh, I thought you were going to throw it at me, and then I was like, oh, watch me, and then I bent over, and I lost control, and I threw it right at her. The full, like, 75-mile-per-hour fast yoga ball.
And I was laying on the couch. Well, I was sitting on the couch holding Louie because he had just fallen asleep on me. And I don't know how...
See, if I would have just had any thought, any possible thought went through my head, it would have been, don't do that, don't do that. And I just did it.
Yeah, my reaction time usually is terrible, so I'm surprised I caught it.
Yeah, and I can't believe it didn't, like, knock her out.
Yeah.
We would not be making this vlog right now because she would be pouting for the next 5 days.
Yeah.
Whew. Let's talk about the leap real quick. So what, I mean, he's just been crying and
he's
super
clingy. Even when you're doing exactly what he wants you to be doing, like we bounce him to sleep on the yoga ball.
Yeah.
He'll sit there and just whine.
And then usually it's not like he's hungry or anything. So like, before you comment, like, oh, he's just hungry or something.
Nobody knows not. Unless they're here with us.
Yeah,
so
it's hard to describe, but he's definitely not hungry. And he's like, he'll just like, there'll be moments where he'll just look at you or something and scream bloody murder, like the end of the world just happened or something. And it's like, dude, just calm down,
my
friend.
Just be sitting like,
it's
just
like
hanging out.
A high-pitched scream.
Yeah. He'll just be hanging out, and then all of a sudden, he'll look at you and be like,
yeah, it's like a straight-up, like, ear-piercing scream. I'm surprised the windows are still attached, put it that way. So, we've been going through a leap, and we wanted to film this new review vlog, but we just we attempted it and it didn't go well.
We deleted all the footage. Yes, from that.
Basically, he's been just like the most clingy baby in the whole world, and just
this leave lasts for 35 days too.
Yeah, we have so we have 34 more of these days to go. Oh my goodness, how do the stay at home mommies do that?
Send us wine.
Send us wine? Yeah. They drink a lot of wine? You guys are a bunch of drunks?
Wine isn't a drunk. If I was saying send the vodka, then...
Oh, okay.
That'd be different.
Yeah, okay, you Russian.
I feel like new things happen every day. I just don't...
Yeah, there's so many firsts, you guys. It's crazy.
He's, like reaching towards stuff a lot now.
Yeah, he'll, reach out for an object, a toy, or whatever.
If our face is right next to him, yep. He'll reach out and he'll, grab it and smile, and
it's the craziest thing. And then he'll laugh.
He's very serious though. He's only laughed three times for us.
Yeah, he's a pretty serious baby. You have
to tickle him in order to make him laugh. Mm-hmm. Even that doesn't work all the time.
No, but you can get a smile usually.
What are the other updates? We are building a deck, which I'm very excited for.
Deck. Oh, and we got this new thing, this tent thing that pops up. We'll have to show you guys in a different vlog, but it pops up and it's the California Beach Company or something. But it's just, boom, one action pops into a tent for him to play around in and have shade.
Playpen.
Yeah. And it's indoor, outdoor, both use. So that's really cool.
Yeah.
And we're excited for that.
We all hung out in it last
year. Yeah, we all fit in it, believe it or not.
What else?
No, the deck is a big thing. See, guys, during a quarantine, she still finds a way to spend $10,000, put it that way.
We've been wanting a deck, though, for a long time. It'll be nice to just put, a little water table out there when he's old enough.
And yeah, totally. Give us suggestions on how to deal with this for the next 35 days of a leap.
People say it's a really hard leap because it's so long, but they're developing so much that they come out apparently a different person out the other.
You got to come out a different person, my friend.
He'll just know so much more. I feel like he already knows a lot.
Yeah, I don't know. I feel like he's a super serious child, you guys. He'll I don't know. He's always serious,
He'll smile, but he just won't laugh. He finds nothing funny.
Yeah, he's just interested in things. He'll look at his toys and it's a serious look, what's going on with this toy here?
Yeah.
You know, it's just, I don't know, it's different.
Yeah, but anyway, I think that's it for an update.
Yeah, sorry. Short little update for you guys. We don't really have anything new because the quarantine, pandemic, all that stuff is still going on, as you know. And we just want to have a little fun. So make sure you guys write the dumbest thing you've done, your kids have done, whatever. Just write down some funny story and go read everyone else's. Thumbs it up. And whoever is the most thumbs up, congrats. We'll pin your comment or something. And you officially did the dumbest thing. Or your kids or whoever, your husband, probably your husband.
Probably.
Yeah. If we wrote ours as a comment, me throwing a freaking yoga ball at you at 75 miles an hour would probably be the dumbest thing.
While I'm holding a freaking baby.
Okay, that was an accident. Jeez.
All right, you guys, hopefully everyone is staying sane. I know that it's probably very hard to stay sane in this during this time when you're all stuck inside. At least try and get outside and get some fresh air, some sun.
Yeah, for sure. That's what we're gonna go do right now. We're gonna go catch some sun while it's still sunny, because it looks like it's getting kind of cloudy, so we better go do that right now.
Yes, here's a Louie snippet. Hi, say hello.
Who is that baby?
Who is that cute baby?
Oh my goodness.
Oh, you're kicking my arm.
Is he pretty cute? All right, you guys, watch this. Okay, smack me in the face.
That's as much of a reaction as we get when Max tries to tickle him. Oh, and if you guys have anything that you do that makes your baby automatically laugh, let us know, because I've seen people ripping a paper in front of their babies and their babies just thought it was the funniest thing ever. And I tried it and Louie didn't.
Why would you try that without me? I would like to see if he all of a sudden started cracking up.
You've made him laugh five times without me. So
I don't care. I
seriously,
like,
I haven't seen him laugh.
He always laughs. I'll be like, Sasha, did you just hear that? Because it'll
I'll be out here and then Max will be in Louie's room and No, I don't hear it.
I got my man laughing a few times so far, but that's about it.
Yeah, he's a serious boy. Anyway, hopefully you guys are all doing well, and I guess hopefully we'll see you guys
in the next video, and hopefully we'll get the snoo one out eventually. I know we promised it a few times ago, but you know what? This is difficult.
If you're expecting and you're waiting on a review, get it. Let's just put it that way.
Yeah, get it at a discount. Put it that way.
Yeah. All right, we're done. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you guys
in the next video.
Bye, guys.